Hey.
Can I get the lights a little bit lower, please?
It means a lot. It's so special.
try not to be awkward tonight.
We love it.
What happens when you put someone on stage?
Thank you.
Alright, this one is called Waking Dreams. T-shirts and CDs and stickers and ginger ale and bubblies, and Evan has really awesome cassettes that he handmade that you should cop after the show because it's awesome. Buy it for someone's Christmas present next year. I dare you. Thank you. want some more bass in his monitor, please? Thanks, Rob.
Turn up, it's all the way up.
This song, because I need to do that more. I wrote the song when I first moved out to BC, and I was really burnt out all the time, so I was in school, and I'd come home, and the first thing I'd do is like take a bath, because there was a lot of mold in the bathroom. It's like that now today, too. Everywhere I live, there's mold in the bathroom, except for my mom's house. So it's only when I go home that I take a bath, and relax, and all of my emotions bubble up, and I take it out on my family, and that's my
now that
Story has like a beginning and the plot has a climax and then the end, and this song for me is like the like cornerstone song. And we finished it like 2 days before I had to leave Montreal, we like reworked it completely, and then now it is what it is, and I like couldn't be happier with the whole album. I worked on it in Montreal with like the most insane team. Like I was not in the music scene. I didn't know anybody. I had a tree planting foreman who his friend is my producer. And it was like, oh, okay, yeah, I'm coming to Montreal. And he's like, all right. And then we made that. And it was like, dream come true.
Thank you.
Gay Miller and the Killer Millers. Was it horses?
A barnyard?
Barnyard. Gay Miller's a barnyard.
didn't say thank you, I'll say thank you again. I'm just gonna check my list. I made a list. Oh yeah, okay.
What's your sign?
What's my sign? I'm a Capricorn.
Yeah!
What does that say about me? I don't know. Okay, I did that. Oh yeah. Shout out to Monk Rob Rock Records for doing sound. This is Rob's third show this weekend. Thanks for saying yes to everything. Shout out to Lola on the merch table. You should go say hi and like buy a shirt. I handmade them. I like re-triggered my tendonitis by making them with my hands. No, I didn't. Tree planter. Yeah, and thanks to Karis and Evan again. And thanks to everyone who came. Like, yeah, I don't know. This album gave me the confidence that I need to do stuff like this. I only started playing shows after I started recording it, because I was like, oh, I should probably be playing shows if I'm going to put out an album. I hate that part, but I'm going to try it and enjoy it, and I have been, so thank you. One more thing. Oh, yeah, so last song, I'm going to play it really not like the record. It's really, we made it really upbeat. A lot of my songs are really came from a sadder place, and we were like, oh, let's make it fun, because I'm 26 and not 21 when I wrote it, and it'd be fun to enjoy my pain, or like transmute it into like something you can enjoy. And this one, I'm gonna play more like how I wrote it. Yep. Have the lights off and like sit in the bathtub because the acoustics were really good. And when all my roommates were gone, and this is one of those things.
Days rush by. Gotta let go. Toys have grown.